Molweni babukele abahle bayo iDreamon TV sesiphinde sabuya igama lam ndingo Amlundi ngokwambabala namhlanje silapha kwaDladla kwaNokweja endaweni yaseXopo eHerigwala district sizozimasa umcimbi omkhulu kakhulu kasisiwethu esimthandayo ekuthiwa ngibongeka kwaDladla osuka emakhaya sizomhalalisela sizojabula naye for all the achievements anazo up to this far usisiwethu siyamazi into yokubana udlalela iBanyana Banyana kulo mcimbi ke asihambi sodwa sihamba no district mayor which is utata uzamo onqumalo siyama abantu bakwa sports and arts and culture siyama nabantu bakwa safa obabungqobo so umcimbi omkhulu kakhulu lo baningi abantu abazile bezomzimasa lo mcimbi bezomhalalisela usisi wethu ukuthi uwenze umsebenzi omhle kakhulu ephuma emakhaya so sizozalma ukuhlala naye simazi kangcono simve into yokubana ufike njani kwelinqana ba akulo namhlanje ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sikhuthaze nabanye abantwana basuka kwiindawo ezifanayo nezithini siphuma kuzo inkosi
yayiphuma imthetho yelungela lomntwana kodwa yayingekho into esingayenza ngoba sasifuna bakuphruve ukuthi akuyena umfana kodwa intombazana kunegame esayidlala emazabekweni laphaya othisha bonke basihlasela bethi umfana esasi-agate nabo sathi no kwathiwa no uma nisho kanjalo kufanele aveze sathi kulungile ngoba siyazi ukuthi inhloso ukuthi umntwana adlale ibhola sathi into abazoyenza ngoba ngeke kusithi akuthathe kusuke nini akuthathe omunye umntwana omncane bahambe baye etoilet noma bajikele ngale uzabuya azomtshela ukuthi yini njengoba ngithi ikhene lalilonyazi ilungele lo mntwana kodwa yayingekho into esingayenza ngoba kwakufanele aye nafanele yakhona
Babukela abahle beDreamon TV nanku ke usingaye usisi wethu esimthanda kakhulu uBongeka uma Gamede omhle sisibongeka sicela ukwamukela tokhwala siDreamon TV
ngiyajabula kukhulu ngamukela futhi ngiyajabula ukuba we part of iDreamon TV
Alright, sisibongeka silapha namhlanje we seeing community members sibona abantu abadala bezithoba sibona abantu abadala bekujabulela nathi sizokujabulela congratulations kakhulu kakhulu nathi uyasivusela ithemba sabantu basemakhaya sisuka ezindaweni ezingathathi intweni ukuthi one day we will see ourselves in greater heights so sisacela usichazele sisiwami into yokubana uziva kanjani namhlanje to see so many people bezohlangana endaweni eyi-1 ngegama lakho
Oqala ngesizulu bengaphazami kuyekuthi umntwana ukhuliswa umphakathi. So nami ngijabula kakhulu ukuthi abantu baphumile ngeningi labo ukuthi beze bazongibungaza namhlanje. Lusho kukhulu ukuthina namhlanje. Abanye bangabe bathathe sinjani encane ukuthi sambile sayombona manje kusho ukuthini kanti kuya straight enhliziyweni lowo and kuzongimotivate ukuthi ngile ngiqhubeka ngile ngisebenza kanzima ukuze ngikwazi ukulethela izinto ezinjani njengoba unibonile namhlanje ukuthi kunemanqoba foundation namhlanje. Ngicabanga ukuthi indlela yabo yokuthi we are giving back. To the community. Now I'm going to talk about the campaign we started. Ela ngofe akona sengi shuguti yon kimtanda zoyeni kongo kunkukuzi la yoni support yeni ayepelela nga na igogo kuta ngekwet. So ngichabule kakhulu namhlanje. I'm sure ubuso ba mabu ya abu vezi ngichabule kona ngapagat sentuzi ya mkota I'm over the moon.
Alright sisi wami siyakubongela kakhulu again siyakubongela siyakubongela ngenhliziyo yethu yonke ngicela usichazele sisi wami nje sizofuna kancane i-background sisazohlala nawe phansi siDreamon TV sive kahle ukuthi usisibonge kubani wakwabani usukaphi but for now nje just to give ababukeli bethu ama highlights ukuthi ibhola ithimo idlalelayo besides Banyana Banyana before you go to iBanyana Banyana bawudlalela iphi team
Currently, I'm sase UWC University of the Western Cape team engidlalelayo le Abantu abangaziyo ngijwayele ukuthi ngithi ngiyintombi yaseXopo. So ngiyacabanga ukuthi wonke umuntu uyathola ulwazi ngalapho because iyona yodwa indawo le yasemakhaya futhi so ngiyacabanga ukuthi kukanjani.
Alright, alright. Sisibongeka siyabonga kakhulu. Sicela sichazele nje just a few achievements iBanyana Banyana eseke yazithola nawe ukhona phakathi.
Ngaqala udlalela iBanyana ngo-2019. Ila sasilungiselela khona ukuya ku-World Cup. Saya ku-World Cup vendo singenzanga kahle ngokusefisini zethu kodwa sasibonga ukuthi sibe yiphathe ye-tournament enkulu kunazo zonke emhlabeni same year saya kwi-COSAFA ngayo sawina yona i-COSAFA again in 2020 sawina ngicabanga ukuthi izo zonke izinto ezingizwinile lezi and of course the biggest one AFCON sayona neBanyana Banyana izinto ey-Banyana Banyana ezachivile ngikhona phakathi
Alright, angifuna ngakho ukugqibela. I wanted to go there. Sisom, siyabonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho, umuntu omncane, umuntu omhle ohloniphekile. Ngiyakuhlonipha kakhulu. Ngicela nje ushiyele umyalezo kwabo sisi bethu, kwabo bhuti bethu emakhaya ukuthi bona bangenza kanjani ukuthi bazibone bekulezinga okulo nawe. Ithini into yediscipline owuphi umyalezo nje othanda ukubashiyela wona osuka enhlizweni yakho njengobongeka kwa Gamede?
Mina ngingasho ukuthi siphathene kahle. Ungamlalela umuntu ekuchazela into kodwa wena bengabe usudecidele ukuthi ufunani empilweni yakhe akekho umuntu ongakudecidele. So ama decision owathathayo empilweni yakho ungawathathela ukuthi kwenzakalani namhlanje kodwa cabangela ikusasa nekusasa ne future ukuthi lento yenzayo namhlanje ingabe sibuya futhi sibisiza ukulimaza futhi ku future yakho. Nokunye ukuthi ziningi izinto ehlamazana zemhlabeni kodwa musana ukuzinaka zonke lezi zinto lezo. Wena ibe lo muntu ofuna ukuba uyena o ibe lo muntu lo ufuna ukubukela kuyena. Ngingasho kanjalo.
Hey! Hayi so ngikhuthaze kakhulu sisibongeka. Ngiyakubongela kakhulu uqhubeke nokuziphatha kahle. Siyabonga si Dream On TV. Sisazocela nje ukuhlala nawe sikwazi kangcono sibe ne full interview just to know ukuthi usisibongeka ukhulephi ubani wakwabani. Sisi ube nosuku oluhle. Siyabonga.
Thank you.
TV basimangele Bongeka Gamede viva.
Viva!
Nosimangele Bongeka Gamede family.
Mangibonge igama uzamo wakanxumalo udistrict mayor waseHerigwala ezomasipala ngoba yithini esihleli nabantu ekuhlaleni siye sibe nebudget yentsha ngoba senzele ukuthi ngaloku ihlala kakhulu otshwaleni yenza izinto ezibheke eceleni izidakamizwa ingakho nanamhlanje usimangele Bongeka Gamede sithe asibe incalenye yomcimbi wokumukelwa kwakhe ubukhosi basemawusheni uNkosi uMjoli utheme esithinta ngoba siyasebenzisana na wonke ama stakeholders yena uNkosi nje sinaka ukusebenzisana okuhle kona sithe ngalomcimbi esiwenze la sibambisene nabo abasebukhosini asizokhuthaza intsha njoba dengisho lapha ukuthi ayihlukane nezidakamizwa ihlukane nayo yonke into ebheke eceleni ifocus ekusona isports ngoba ezimidlalo siyakwazi ukuthi zenze ukuphila kwakho kube yikona kusasa lakho leli ubongeka nje siyambongela kakhulu besikade sisho la ngaphakathi ukuthi kunomfana obedlala kaze akwiswalozi ekuthi uBrandon Wodle usuka kuyona lelo kuze ubaba uManqoba Mnqithi nefoundation yakhe njengoba naye incalenye la siyamazi siwumasipala siyambongela kakhulu impumelelo yakhe ayenza lapha kwiMamelodi Sundowns.
Tata siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi niyasondelana ebantwini abanivotele nabantu enibaphethe kakhulu emphakathini. Sibonile ukuthi kuneziphe nibanikezile zona ubongeka siyacinga ukuthi mhlawumbe zineminingi ngoba niyababona ukuthi abantwana basuka kwama backgrounds engafani. Sibonile amakhokho, sabona imali yokuthi umntwana akwazi ukusiphilisa. Cela nicacisele nje ukuthi as umasipala wethu kusuke enhliziyweni yenu kangakanani ukuthi nikwazi ukuba assist abantu enaziyo ukuthi basuke emakhaya yenu xakekile.
Impela ngiyabonga ngalombuzo dadewethu njengoba ubona ukuthi ngomhla ka 7 imeya ye local esiqolisele la ukuthi ayikho ikhiphi certificate yakhipha amakhokho ukabongeka kanye ne trophy encane ukukhombisa ukuthi ubongeka noma ngakuphi kodwa ekhaya siyabheka ukuthi lo owasekhaya sase siyenza lonto loba besithi sokwenza umcimbi kodwa sathi asihloniphe indaba ezithu ukuthi asale sesibambelela kulo wandaba ezithu umcimbi nathi si district masizwa njengoba desho undaba ezithu ukuthi ngimeya wonke labo masipala abala iCoxstart umzimkhulu iDr NDZ ubuhlebezwe ngathi akukube khona esiwenzayo njengoba sitheke thina ke asikhiphe leya note yemali esesitheke manje sizomfakela ka account yakhe ngoba senzele ukuthi ubongeka lapho le nengqinamba khona abheke ikhaya abheke nexasa lakhe ngoba besitholile ukuthi uyafunda eUniversity of Cape Town nalapho uyakhokha so ke njengoba ethole le yamali engango 30,000 izokwazi ukuthi imsize kwezinye izinto ngoba sikhuthaza into ethi uma umdlali ngoba ubuya ulimale it's a short end career lokuze into yesports akwazi kodwa ukuthi uyibekile imali unayo ufundile yingakho ke sikhiphe imali kakhulukazi ngoba ngimtshenile ukuthi le mali isebenzise ekufundeni.
Siyabonga kakhulu baba siyabona ukuthi uyasikhuthaza ngemfundo ngamathalente esinawo ukuthi asuke kwizidakamizwa siyintsha yaseHerigwala. Siyabonga kakhulu sizodlalisa umyalezo siyiDream On TV. Siyabonga ngesikhathi sakho sikwethula isigqoko mntakazwide usebenzile kakhulu siyabonga.
Ngiyabonga.
Ngibonga kakhulu umsakazi. Igama lami uMamesa ngowakwaNqobo oqhamuka kwi
Herikwala Football Association engaphansi kwaSafa isikhundla ke anikwe sona sokuba utreasurer sila namhlanje ukuzobongoza intokazi yethu esiziqhenyayo ngayo esimela le koMorocco ngenkathi kudlalwa ibhola labesimama namhlanje la ke uzokwamukelwa obaba nomama bendawo ukuthi nathi njenganoSafa ngoba phela ithina esirana ibhola eHerikwala elabafana namantombazana so ke namhlanje la ke sizithola sithobeke kakhulu siziqhenya ngokuthi sikhiqize umntwana ofana njenganobongeka esicela ukuthi even nabanye abasebancane ukuthi basike iphethini kulomntwana ngoba isport njengoba kade shilo umeya ngaphakathi uzwide ukuthi isport singakwazi ukuthi simphilise umntwana ngendlela elokuzana ehleleke kakhulu.
Alright, baba womsiyevu ukuthi umntwana kavela suke adlalela iBanyana Banyana. Sicela ukwazi ukusikhuthazele intsha yethu emakhaya enalo lelikhono lokudlala isport whether it's football noma netball noma yini. Sicela nisikhuthazele bona usichazele ukhulume nabo ukuthi awapha amanyathelo abangawathatha ukuze nabo bazibone besendaweni ephakeme ngelinye ilanga.
Kulula kakhulu nje dadewethu. Uyabona mabe sikhuluma nge-sport ngoba la siqala khona siqala le emazingeni aphansi. Amazinga phansi ke kusuka emakhaya la kukuthi ama team whether it's football yabafana noma amantombazane or netball or any sport ekhona ekhlaleni bazihlanganise benza ama teams we la bezokwazi ukukompetitha khona ngoba ukuze babonakale kufanele ukuthi baqale bakompete emazingeni aphansi ku what level then bese benyuka kanjalo ke kuya kwilocal from ilocal siya kwi region okuyi district from i district kuyakhuphuka njalo kuye kuyofika kwi-province up to ilokuzana i-national so ke siyacela nje ukuthi wonke umuntu omusha owesifazana nabesilisa bazibandakanye ne-sport esahlukahlukana because namhlanje sikhuluma ngebhola but kodwa akusilona ibhola kuphela elingafaka i-plate ekhaya kukhona o-netball kukhona o-volleyball kukhona zonke inhlobo ilokuzana ye-sport ilokuzana ongayibala siyanxenxa ukuthi intsha abantwana abancane abangene bagqile kuyona ndani ukuthi bagqile ezidakamizweni ekuyizona ezibulalayo njengamanje.
Siyabonga kakhulu utshilo utate wethu Maphola oba into yokubana zibanda kanye nesport kwezholiday so that ukwazi ukuzikhwebula entweni ezininzi drugs, alcohol and also all types of ama drug abuse. Siyabonga kakhulu baba Maphola oba ngesikhathi sakho siyakwazi ukuthi umuntu obhizi kwande baba.
Ngibonga kakhulu tate wethu.
Ndiyabulela sisi wami ndiyabulela kakhulu ndibulise kubabukele emakhaya ndinguluvuyo kaRhadebe ndisebenzela umnyango wezemidlalo nokungcebeleka usowutshintshileke ngosokusport arts and culture usibased la eXopo
ndicela usicathulise torho usicacisele into yokubana going forward senza njani into yokubana sibe sure uba siye bafumana abantu basezilalini and also siyayiphuhlisa italente yabo both kwasport and also kwaarts and culture.
Kakhulu sisi wami kwicala la kwa sport ngoba ndi based kakhulu ku sport sinazo izinhlelo ezikhona as the department apho sikwazi ukuthi siza ubhekelela kakhulu abantu basemakhaya sinama programs afana no club development okuyiwona asebenza kakhulu ukuphuhlisa italent ezilalini siyazi bas nama team amaninzi ukugamede nje kune program aphuma kuyona ebizwa ngoba ku SSMPP osekuyi school sport ngoku so ndiyacuba leya program isekhona isasebenza and baninzi amanye ama talent esizowafumana kuye yonke indawo yase Herikwane.
Alright, but yam siyabona umsebenzi wenu umhle siyabona mkhulu because nazi isiqhamo namhlanje since silapha siyabona usisi wethu usuke Herikwala usuka also kwezi kwenye izinto zenu zinenikwazi kwazo ukudevelopa abantwana besports. Siyabonga kakhulu buti sicela nje ukugqibela usicathulise usixelele ababukele emakhaya abantwana abaphuma ezilalini nabantwana abangenathemba into yokubana zeziphi inzame okanye ngawapha amanyathelo ekufuneka bawathathile ukuphuhlisa italente zabo ziphi iofisis zenu nifumane kanjani yonke loo nto.
Oh, iofisi zethu zi-based eXopo silapha ku-Margaret Street number 2 Margaret Street eXopo so abantu bangafika nje mabefuna ulwazi oluthile emaofisini ethu sike sikhona nanokuthi ke abantu mabajoyine ama team bangene kuma teams because sisebenza ngama teams nje basine program a club development uclub development ke ubhekelele ekuthenini uthuthukisa ama team asuke khona endaweni so ke sine league esuke sidlalwa kwa under uclub development okuyiyona esinceda kakhulu ekuthenini ama team akwazi ukuthi akhule adlulele kwizinga elingasenhla ngokwakwasafa. So ke siyacela kakhulu abantu ukuba bajoin ama team. Siyakwazi ukuthi si support as club development, equipment nanokunye okunye kuninzi.
Buti wam siyabulela kakhulu nivile bambameli beDreamOn TV nababukeli bayo abahle emakhaya into yokubana when you need these services nawe ufuna ngenyimini ukuzibona uphumelela njengosisi wethu Bongeka wakwaGamede uzawuvakatshela offices zabo ku number 2 eMargaret Street apha eXopo eHerikwala District. Siyabulela kakhulu buti.
Inkosi. Thank you so much.
Babukela bahle beDreamOn TV ndime nomnye wo organizers abantu abenzela umcimbi waba impumelelo. Tata wam ndicela ukukwamkela torho ku DreamOn TV.
Ngiyabonga ngo, ngiyabonga, ngiyabonga kakhulu.
All right, baba ngicela usichazelele ababukeli emakhaya, ngicela nje uzazise ukuthi ubani wakwabani.
UDladla lo wasendaweni ya kwaNokweja esigodini sasemvutsheni. Ithina kahle kahle abahleli baba lomcimbi. Umcimbi lo bese ngawo namhlanje, umcimbi bohlelwa amadoda akulesigodi sasemvutsheni.
All right, baba siyabonga kakhulu inhliziyo yenu enhle kangaka ukuthi kuthi umntwana noba kungawuyena owakwaDladla kodwa nikwazi ukuhlela umcimbi ngoba umntwana wasendaweni yenu. Kuthiwa it takes a village ukuthi umuntu abonakale elaphaya. Baba siyabonga kakhulu. Sicela usichazele nje ukuthi usho ukuthini kuwe lo mcimbi, ujabule kangakanani enhliziyweni yakho ukubona ukuthi after ujuluke kangaka walunga waba yiyona impumelelo.
Lo mcimbi ngijabule kakhulu ngosuku lana namhlanje ngoba lo mcimbi sewuqale kahle siwuhlela siwuqala ngo-2020 sazophaniswa isikhathi se-COVID sangakwazi ukuqhubeka nayo okuthema kuphela i-COVID sase sizibona uba sisukume siwuthatha. Sawuhlela lo mcimbi samadoda nabomama bakukule ndawo wagcina ube yimpumelelo nabantu abaningi abathe basixhasa. Sakwazi ukwenza lo mcimbi. Sijabula kakhulu ke ngelanga lanamhlanje uma ke iphupho lethu leminyaka selizela fezeka.
Baba ngiyabonga kakhulu inhliziyo yakho no baba no mama nisebenze nabo. Ningaye ukuyikhathaza intsha yasemakhaya, ningayeki ukukhuluma nabo, ningayeki ukwenza show ukuthi labantwana abekho kwizidakamizwa njalo benza izinto ezilungile. Cela nje usidlulisele umyalezo omncinci ebantwaneni bakule ndawo yasemawusheni, abantu bakwaDladla nayo yonke indawo nokweJapan.
Kahle lana sizohlela nje lo mcimbi enye yenjongo zethu leyo ukuthi ke sifuna ukuthi abantwana laba abakhulayo abasuke endaweni yezidakamizwa bakwazi ukubukela babone nabantwana abenza kahle bathathe lo ndawo bayeke indaba zotshwala babukele lesi lento bangene ezintweni zemidlalo babe bakhulise nje isigodi sethu nendawo yethu zesihlonipheke singabo baba abazala labantwana. Sithi siyabakhuthaza kakhulu abantwana nje bebonke jikelele ukuthi abantwana ke abafunde bathathe isibonelo kulomntwana.
Baba siyabonga kakhulu, muhle umcimbi, inkosi ikubusisa.
Siyabonga.
Isoka sithi ke babukeli bayo iDreamOn TV ndithobeke kakhulu namhlanje ndihamba nekusho elikhulu siyahamba noqubulashe unonina inkosi yayo le ndawo. Baba sisemhlabeni wakho namhlanje, ngicela ungamukele.
Akujalo impela, ngisemhlabeni wami emawusheni, umhlaba wamawusha.
Siyabonga kakhulu baba, sizela ngokukhulu ukuzithoba siDreamOn TV sibuka iunity oyicreatayo ebantwini basemhlabeni wamawushe ngoba lo mcimbi ngokokuva kwethu uhlanganiswe ama community members. Baba kusukeni ngaphakathi kuni nihlangane ni celebrate umntwana wakomnyumzi wesibongo sodwa niyizibongo eziningi ezahlukene.
Besithinteke kakhulu ngaye futhi ke sibonile ukuthi indawo yangakithi uyayiqhakambisa nokuthi ukhuthaza intsha yethu ukuthi ingangeni ezidakeni mizwa ingangeni otshwaleni kodwa ibheke ukuthi isport sinokuphila phakathi.
Siyabonga kakhulu baba. Namhlanje njengoba silasi le celebrator usisi wethu simbonile izipho azitholayo, salibona uthando omama abadala, obaba abadala, ingane nje umphakathi wonke kuphela wasendaweni yasemotion. Baba kushuthi ukhulisa isizwe esikhulisa kahle ngoba siyababona nabo abantu bakho bahlangana. Sicela usichazele baba wami ukuthi kusho ukuthini nakwabanye abantwana mhlawumbe eningase nibe nenhlanhla yokuthi nibathole nizokwazi ukuthi siqhubeke ngayo le pattern yokuthi abantu benu siba celebrate.
Hayi ngempela futhi singayijabula ukuthi bonke abantwana balandele emva kwabo kwaBongeka Gamede bakubone ukuthi ukuhlonipha abazali nokuhlonipha nje indawo kwenza uphumelele ezintweni eziningi. Simbonile lo mntwana usephumelele, ingakho sezincamile sathi cha sihlangane simemukele futhi simkhuthaze kule nto ayiyona.
Siyabonga kakhulu baba. Sicela ushiyele nje umyalezo ebantwini abazobukela le clip ye Dream TV sibacacisele emakhaya ukuthi inkosi namhlanje ikhuluma ithini kubo ngezinto ezifana nalomcimbi owenzekayo namhlanje. Usihlulisele nje umyalezo kunjaya la ekhaya.
Umlayezo engase ngiwushiye ukuthi intsha kufanele ikhuthale esikoleni ingayi kuzidakamizwa futhi izihloniphe ekutheni iphuze utshwala iziphathe kahle ihloniphe abazali ngoba uma uhloniphe abazali uyophila uphile ukuze kube phakathi.
Ah, siyabonga kakhulu ushe ngokukhulu kusithoko inkosi. Babukeli beDimon TV besilapha eXopo endaweni yakwaDladla emawusheni emhlabeni wamawushe. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi uhlalile nathi siyobonana kahle ngwelizayo. Simhalalisele usisi wethu sihlale naye kamnandi usisi Bongeka. Siyanithanda siyanithanda. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook siDimon TV on YouTube subscribe to our channel ukwazi ukuthi usibone ukuthi senza umsebenzi onjani. Igama lami mina ngiuAmlo kwaMbabala. Ngiyabonga.